Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds in the VFC amateur middleweight division.
Hands up, chin's tucked. Little pot shots to the face, inside hand position, pot shots. Shots to the face, a little bit.
Keep your hand up the leg. There you go, work, work, work.
Inside, yep, inside hands. Get your hands inside. Yep, controlling. Walk your legs up. Attack his shoulders, walk your legs up. Walk him up high.
Higher, there you go. Let's go, ref, you ain't doing nothing. Stand him up.
Up. Wait, underneath this throat, wall walk. Wall walk. Get up, wall walk. Up against the wall. Walking those legs up, looking for that triangle. Elbows, push his head back and elbow. Push back and elbow. Push his head and elbow. There it is, keep working. Push his head back and elbow. Elbow. Walk those legs up. Tack those shoulders with your legs all the way up. Farther.
Come on, rep.
All right, let's go, up.
We're going to the third and final round.
Up, up, Wayne, up, up, right now, up. Get up right now, get your hips out. Push on his hips, get your guard back. Push on those hips, go. Push on those hips. Hey, push on those hips. Push his hips. Hips. Wait, push his hips. Wait, push his hips. Wait, make a frame and push his hips. Push his hips. Let's go. Walk your legs around. Get your ass. Get up.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of MMA, we go to the judges' scorecards. And all three judges' scores bow in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Cody Sherwood.